southern region planned to introduce one-person-operated trains on many of its routes from Monday. But Aslev say they're unhappy about the positioning of video cameras which allow drivers to make sure all is clear before they close train doors. Now the plan's been delayed while an independent safety investigation is carried out. Aslev's leader says the union is taking a new hardline policy towards safety.
If we think that people are at risk, and that includes our member as well, then our attitude from now on is that if it's not safe, it's not running.
BR say they'd never introduce anything they thought would put passengers or staff at risk.